So hello everyone, here's CV Addict and Araedon, or let's say Professor Araedon. now we go into the team elimination and want to have some fun. What weapon are you choosing?
The Scar L
that I never played before. So should I waste the money that I have, the experience points, and take it?
It's up to you.
It's up to me. That's true. But actually, I'm close to level 30, where I can reach all the new weapons. I think I go for the Varesk. If you go on a close map, close distance map.
Yeah. So.
Oh no. Okay. I go
for. What are we looking for?
I go for the 416 C rifle because, as you know, I like the realistic boom 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 thing. Team elimination. Let's sort by map. And what do we have? Interchange 15 is full. Avec, everyone is 10. Every map. Terminal 2 in the very end. Terminal 2 is US2. Terminal 2 TE2 server.
Okay.
Is good.
Yes.
Cool. Because there are 6 slots free. Actually, you say slots. You say slots, right?
Yes.
Okay. Cool. Because sometimes I'm, as you know, not having this as my mother tongue or something. Do I really say that? I'm Yusek. can you go into Yusek?
Yes.
Awesome! It works. We are playing together. Do you see me? Wait. Yes, you are running in front of me. Awesomeness. Yes. Okay, let's do it.
Right. Should be to the right.
So I'm following you. I'm just a noob that's running behind the other one. Look, this is Araedon, how he's playing. He's just standing there. Like in the documentation. Okay. I think I come from the left. Can I see? I hear. Okay, got one. Actually, on what DPI are you? For your mouse, 600 DPI like I do mostly.
4, maybe 6.
Okay. Okay, I see you in the. Here I am. Okay, on the left, where the boxes are. Ah, you got him. On the right. Where there's a VIP, there are 2 guys. Okay, one threw a grenade at me. Actually, brings a new. Yeah, he got me the Scar L. He got you too.
PPSH. I think fires very fast.
That's the problem. I just want to say it brings a new level of. Okay, let's do it as well. Because now I always look into the player names just to see if you are there as well. So there's one more thing to concentrate on. Let me help you. Got one. I missed the second one.
I've played against him before, he's pretty good.
Got him. Righteous Death. You know him, yeah? I mean, sometimes I see the name as well again, but mostly not. Got him. Reload. I'm coming from behind, he doesn't see me. Reload. Good. Boy, nice. So actually it's super cool if you can talk with each other. Are you kidding me? Was that the VIP or what? I gave him like 5 shots on the torso, he was still standing.
Possibly.
Are you actually always aiming for the head, or are you like how he comes? Sometimes I think I should really only go for the head. As you wait, I'm coming. You got me? Got him. Got him. Reload. Nice. No, it's me. Who's shooting at me?
One of your own team.
Ah, got me. Grenades. Oh. Nice, you got one as well. Great player. Well, let me find you. Okay, yeah, there's a VIP in the container, I guess. Yeah, he's shooting out of the container.
You got me.
Yeah, I see. I have to reload, otherwise I'm... Ah, on the right was another one. From behind. I also was running behind, just behind you. Wait. That was you, okay. Okay, yo, we got him. On the right, in the end. Nice.
He came in behind us.
Okay, this one is gone. Okay, now I think it will concentrate on the right again, right? Like there.
I think they're coming from the hangar. Trying to circle around.
Yeah, there's one guy shooting at all the players. I mean, even at his own players. Yeah, I'm in the house now. Close to the house. And yes. Ah, here you are. Cool. Hi. So what would you say? How many hours each day do you play Contract Wars at the moment? I mean, no, wait.
Maybe one.
Yeah?
Maybe one. I try to limit it now.
Oh! My goodness. Oh my goodness, he has this cutter, the little one. Yeah, at least the one that was shooting me.
Behind you.
Behind me?
I am.
Oh yeah, okay. I thought there's someone. On the left. He's still walking.
Got him.
Good. Oh, yeah, whoa. Happy grenade, behind the truck.
Ah.
Shit. Too many.
Yes, foul Cobra again.
Two left, two right. Oh my goodness, that was tough.
That AS foul Cobra is very powerful.
Alright.
Ah, it's the VIP.
So many, nope. Cobra. Ah, this right is death guy has a Cobra. That's why he's so effective in killing. I got one, but the VIP is still standing. Oh, we got
it. They came in behind us.
Ghost ones of our team killed three at once. Nice. I didn't check, by the way, the levels of our teammates. Huh? There's this mortar thing coming. Close to the hall. In front of the hall. Okay, headshot. There on the left. Yes. But you know, I wonder, why do I have this fast switch in the skills if I click on switch and it takes ages to switch the gun? It takes ages. It takes like 2 seconds. One, two, and then at this moment he already got me. So that's why I'm mostly waiting for the reload. Because reload is faster sometimes. Wait. Oh.
Sometimes.
Oof. You know this thing when three guys are running to you and then you're just saying, okay, grenade. because you know you have no chance to survive. And when you are shooting, are you actually moving or standing still?
Moving.
Always? Because it makes it harder for the other side. Because I'm like lazy guy, I'm just... Oh, level 30, nice. Just... So I'm... Oh my goodness. MP... No, MP5 SSD gun. The red border surrounding there.
Mm-hmm. Specialist gun, you can get it very early.
Just see 100 shots here flying around. I don't hope there's a grenade coming now because then we are dead. Okay, cool. Wow, was nice. Awesome. So what's I got 600 experience points. What about you?
I got 1,606.
I cannot vote for you anymore. I just can vote one time. I was so bad, 10 to 15. That must be my weapon.
awesome. 21 to 10.
You were really, really playing well. Why have you used such a name, Dell 75, to them in the beginning?
It just assigned it to me. I didn't have a choice. That's why I changed it to Professor Raiden. Ah, okay. It's still not my choice, but
interesting.
Now we're on bear.
Okay.
Oh.
No, don't tell me you got hit by the grenade.
Yes.
Like, is that also like a noob mistake? No.
Always happens.
And I was throwing a grenade to my own players. That was stupid as well.
Doesn't hurt.
No, I mean, but I lost the...
I see where they are, and...
Nope! Sometimes I wonder if I shouldn't take... That's actually the thing, you cannot swap weapons during the game, right?
You can.
How? Because I really think I have to go for the Varisk. This weapon.
You have to use a loadout.
Loadout?
Yes, when we go back to...
I mean, I don't want to... Ah, no, it's one of us. Sorry. I don't want to get out of the game, of course. I just want to swap weapons.
Right.
I can click F10 to go to the main menu.
And when you do that, down at the bottom left, you have weapon sets. Little bars. If you buy a second one, you can assign a second set to that.
So I have to buy that one. Have you bought it?
Right. Yes, I have a Keter.
Okay. So only
I'm trying to be nice to these people and use my Scar-L.
Why the hell don't I see anybody here? Just coming. Are we in the same team, by the way?
Yes.
Ah, yeah, I see you are just running in front of me. Okay. 6 reload time. Okay, you are hiding. I'm just going straight to the house! No, empty.
I got a guy following you.
Cool. I don't see anything. Oop, ba-ba-ba-ba. There was some. VIP is down. Just shooting in the green stuff here. My goodness. That's a level 40 player.
Mm-hmm.
With an AK-105. Where I'm coming to you, even though I don't see him.
Nope. He got me in the back.
Memotas got me. I remember the red gun. Red colored. So then I have to do this as well to get myself a second weapon set. But you see, as a beginner, how can you know that?
I mean, yes, they don't tell you. There's a lot of things that you can only find out after.
Nice.
Ha!
You got him, eh? That was a good one.
Got him with the grenade.
Because you were throwing from behind me, right? And you were getting him. Cool. So checking the area. Checking my... And what I don't like is that those... That your shots level on the bottom right. Rounds. How many rounds you have left. That you on the left.
Ah.
On the right, the next one? Nope. It wasn't you, sorry. Maybe on the left was not the right coordinates for you. That you cannot keep it visible. Keep it visible all the time. That you see how many shots are left permanently on the bottom right. You cannot achieve that, right? Like, if you're running around, you don't see how many shots you have. You just click the single shot mode, and then you see it for a second. Okay. Or do you know any other way to keep
it? In hardcore, you can't even see it then sometimes.
Okay.
So you almost have to count.
Now I'm camping. Second. Everyone is running to the big house. Is that correct?
Yes. I mean,
correct way to go. I'm going behind. Remember.
Good idea, but I think there's one behind you.
There's one guy, 100%.
I'm coming to you.
Yeah, behind me. Yes, exactly. It's level 50 player with the AK-105.
I got
him. You got him. Nice. And here I am again.
Got the other one too.
Okay, I'm going this. Oh, Ghost Ones.
I'm going to try to circle around them.
This is Ghost Ones. Don't go too close to the entrance.
Got him.
Nice. Good work.
Coming in behind them. That one.
I got one. On the very left, where this container is. The everywhere containers, but on the very, very left.
Drop sonar.
You didn't hear that, right? Because I'm VIP again.
I'm behind them.
Thank you. Because my reloading took ages. So, wait, I'm coming to you because I know that you're like protecting me.
Careful. Back. Come back. Mortar.
Yes. Oh, that's the other one. Let's. Maybe stay behind
that
those.
One.
Cool. Behind us is one guy, yeah, so
right
try
here.
To clean. Oh! That's you.
Got one.
Left! He got me!
I
was shooting like 4 or 5 times. I don't understand. I think I can only. With this weapon, I can only aim to the head. That's my only chance to kill him at once. Because even on mid or close distance,
mm-hmm.
it's not strong enough. Oh! Left!
I was out of it.
Headshot, not...
Out of bullets?
Oh! Yeah, but it's a headshot. Yeah. 3-3. They are missing. People missing. But there are more coming, actually. That's why it takes a bit more time to find them.
See them.
Headshot number 2. So just said that. I need to do a headshot. Okay, that's it. Level 40 player got me again. He's standing on. Oh, VIP. Left. And let's go. Do from the other side, me from the other side. Oh! Wait, there's a second player. That's what I did. Ish! Kill assist. VIP is down. Yes. He got me with the Vicar. V-I-K-H-R. That's a really weird name. It's not English, it's not English, it's not German.
Probably is.
Actually, for this level, a shotgun must be VIP, the guy. I was like 3-4 times brave player. I don't know.
No, he's playing.
And he can survive.
He has more skills.
He can survive. No, I think he's VIP.
No, the VIP is behind.
My goodness.
Circle around behind us.
Yep. How do you know? You see them? Oh, oosh! Yep, got me. They're just turning around, running on the corner, and got a shot.
Switching
got shot.
Back to the scar.
Ah, yeah. Yes. Oh, two more. So they are respawning from the right side at the water, the bay. You're going left, I'm going right. He's killed again. Oh, that is bad. Again. Ah.
Just don't watch this.
And that's actually, just now I saw that, a weird bug. I'm running around the corner and then I got shot. So the shot coming just before I run around the corner is counted. My goodness, some shooting going on. And I consider this a bug. Oh, no, wait. Everything is fine. It's fine, guys. No, couldn't get the VIP.
Ooh, yeah, that sounds good.
No, could not, but he's nearly down.
Haha.
I see you. I think that's... Oh. On the right! Oh, the other one got me by... I just want to run to you, and I got a grenade. Under my feet. Grenade! No. No. And what's my statistic? Oh my, that is 10 to 21. I think I really have to get another weapon. This is not good enough. Oh sh! Too many grenades here.
Ah.
No. Actually, this is a proof to me that I cannot use the H&K 116.
I haven't gotten that one yet.
No grenade here in front of me. I did a double, but was killed immediately. Ah, 55 points left, and I fulfilled the silver contract, by the way, which is 3,000 points experience only.
And then ghost town again.
Oh, shotgun guy. Actually, I don't see you. Where are you, by the way? Are you from behind?
I'm going around.
headshot. No, behind us was another one. We had the same idea. Got this bronze contract. I said silver, it's actually bronze.
Congratulations.
Ow, ow, ow. No, sorry.
Where did that come from?
Grenades. Ghost once got me two times by grenades. My goodness. There you are. And here I am. Oh, VIP again. I was always lucky when I was playing with the RPK-74. Mm-hmm. I was always lucky. Oh, three guys from behind. Three guys from the boxes. Grenade. VIP again. Merci. That took a while. Coming to you. Oh, you got me. What? Ghost once again. So last 27 seconds. Double by grenade in the end. My goodness, you're so good. 1.4. So your choice for the scar weapon, scar, right?
Mm-hmm.
Was the right one, obviously. And of course, your skills are quite good compared to my one. My one's 2-8.
Just practice.
Awesome. So, well, just get out of the game. So I see here in the kit one,
mm-hmm.
5 GP. So gold points. So I unlocked it for 5.
Mm-hmm.
And now I can
then you can have a second.
That is very handy. And I unlocked the level weapon set 4. Yes.
Good. I'm still on 2.
So many weapons. So actually but yeah, I will check the guns out on YouTube and then choose one and make a review and see. Do you have any advice? What would you take from level
for
from
which set?
Weapon set 4, which is MP7, Evo, Scorpion, Caltech, RFB, M4,
A1. For you, I would suggest.
I wait 20,000 points and I get the SVD.
Possibly the SVD or the M4.
M4.
Actually, you know, the RFB wouldn't be too bad for your playstyle. It hits very hard.
RFB carbine, Caltech.
Mm-hmm. Either that one or the SVD, I would suggest.
The SVD is a sniper and a rifle at the same time.
Yes, it is.
So you have the aiming cross at the gameplay.
So.
Because when I'm using the sniper,
it's still only iron sights, but once you complete the W task for it, then you get the.
You need the W task for that. Then you get the the aiming thing. Okay, I will check that out. Then I see the first game. I just seen it. Awesome, but yeah, really, you're a great player. I mean, the sniper thing in the first and last video, yeah, I got my good position, and of course that helped me to make a lot of shots. But in the close combat, you have a much higher rate, killing rate.
Even at distance, the Scar-L can do fairly damage. Well. The damage is low, but I'll fix that eventually.
I just check again. Scar-L, okay. Up to 105 meters, 100% impact. Awesome. Cool. Yeah, man. Thanks. Totally thanks for the tip with the weapon selection kits. Mm-hmm. Because now I can choose in the game another weapon set, which is super awesome, because as you see, when you see this weapon doesn't work here, mm-hmm. then you go for the
then
shotgun.
You can switch to the other one.
Yeah, for example, I had switched to the shotgun in this level now, because I saw everyone is so close and I was still on the other one. Awesome. So yeah, Araedon, thanks for being with me. It was fun.
Very welcome.
And I hope we can play the next time again together.
We will try.
Okay.